game, but here we go. Options. Yeah.
She's burning out. The knife must have nicked her kidney or something. She's turning septic. How you doing, little sister?
So stupid. This little kid. This goddamn little kid.
The goddamn knife.
Hey, help me.
Shit.
Your mom. You don't want to be when we come through?
We gotta get to the roof. Flag down one of those choppers.
Oh, shit.
Wait, we need help. She's been wounded.
What's wrong with her?
Well, she's not. Whatever the hell's going on out there, she's been stabbed.
I can't take anymore.
Oh, okay, listen, O'Brien. If we don't get her to a hospital, she's going to die.
There are no more hospitals.
Oh, come on, no more hospitals. You got doctors, you got triage, you got a mass unit.
Oh, look, I'm just a grad student, okay? I got volunteered for this. I'm not even supposed to be out here, okay?
O'Brien.
Oh shit.
I've only got room for two of you, okay? Two.
You got room for two of
you? You're overweight, okay? I can only take two of you, two.
Come on, help me, come on. All right, sweetheart. That's okay. You're gonna be alright.
I got her.
Okay, Boozer, let's go. We gotta get on that guy. We gotta get on that chopper.
I heard what he said. There's only room for two on that chopper. Go. Go with her. I'll be okay. Look, I've been through worse shit than this before. You know?
Damn.
Here we go. Where are you going?
What?
Where?
Refugee camp, west of Three Finger Jack.
No.
Boozer is never gonna make it without me.
Oh, so cute.
I want this back.
You coming?
Goodbye, my friend.
What did you do?
Wow. So that's how this game starts off. I'm not gonna lie, I'm getting chills already. I'm absolutely terrified. This loading time is pretty long, though. Oh, spoke too soon. 2 years later. I hope he found her. Wait, hold on. Sorry. There we go. I had to turn off my settings.
We lost him.
He can't be far.
Wait, hold on. Cut your engine.
Shit, she's alive. Alvarez. Alvarez, hey. Alvarez,
damn.
What happened here? I mean, who did this? Was it Rippers?
The fuck are rippers?
Leon did this.
Who the fuck's Leon?
Fucking Leon.
Evidently they know. Oh, I think that was him. Oh, I hope I'm not able to. Oh, I'm gonna drive. I don't know how to do this.
Oh, that's a boost. Oh no.
Oh, the driving. Oh. I kinda like the driving in this.
Shit! He's got ammo! No shit, he can't have much!
Damn. This boy ballin'. Where you going, buddy, buddy? Be on your ass. Yo, I love how he's driving a bike, though. That's so smooth. Look at it. Oh. That's the wrong thing. Did not mean to press that, but, Okay. Ah! How he's riding the bike, though. I actually am in love with it. Oh. I'm not in love with the turning part.
You like that? Yeah? You son of a bitch!
You hit him.
Oh, hold up, hold up! He laid his bike down.
He did not lay his bike down. That looked like a bike crash.
Right behind you.
Where'd this motherfucker go?
He went that way.
Come on.
Okay.
Where the hell's he going? There isn't shit out of here but a bunch of freaks.
Maybe I was wrong about him having a deal with Copeland.
No, Leon's been fencing shit to Copeland for a long time. Finally caught up with him.
Hey, hey, wait, wait. Hold up, hold up.
Oh, I don't have vibration on. You have to have vibration on in this game. Wow. That honestly sucks. But it's for the game.
Alright, let me see. Wait. Here. Down this way. Tracks are fresh. So where the hell did you learn to track shit, anyway?
Used to go elk hunting with my old man when I was a kid. Ended up tracking shit for miles.
Yeah, I'm not really liking the sensitivity. Oh. I hope there's no... Oh, shit!
Get down!
His shot.
You okay, brother?
Yeah. Just a graze. Son of a bitch can't aim worth a damn.
son of a bitch.
I'm fine, Boozer.
He must be heading down there toward the falls.
He's losing a lot of blood. He's not getting far. Come on.
Oh my god. Oh my god, what the fuck? Why the fuck is there a horde?
Search him. Bleeding out. Well, that's a hell of a way to go. It's slow. A lot of pain, but I suppose you'd know all about that.
She was still breathing when we found her, you piece of shit.
I wasn't gonna waste a bullet not on her.
Hold on for a second. Hold on for a second. Now, where's the stash, Leon? If you tell us, unlike you, I can promise you we'll make it quick. Don't look like you'd be suffering for too long. Leon, you got a little problem here. See, they can smell your blood from all the way down there. What do you suppose that feels like? Huh? Torn apart? Eaten alive?
Guess he's gonna find out.
Fuck you.
Goodbye, Leon.
No, wait. All right, no. I got it right here. Take it.
Where?
In the cemetery. It's in the old cemetery.
Thank you.
No, you said. Do it. Don't leave me out here, man. Do it. Do it. You goddamn liar. Do it.
Honestly, I'd throw him to the fucking freaks.
Tuck's gonna need something for the bounty.
You did the right thing, bro. We don't want to leave anyone to the freaks. Not even a piece of shit like Leon.
Hear them, but I can't see them.
Hey, hold up. I want to search this camp, see if I can't find something to fix up this scratch.
I'm so confused.
Just gotta put them together and yes.
need? Why can't I use it?
I'm
being hella dumb.
In the arm anytime soon. Oh, we were going hunting tonight. Take some bounties, send it to Tucker.
Well, not if it's pissing down rain.
Nah, man, we need the camp credits. Gotta stock up on supplies.
Yeah, okay. I don't want to be out all night, though.
Jesus. I gotta get in shape.
Yeah, you do.
I'm gonna see if there's anything we can salvage on Leon's bike.
No. God damn it.
What?
Son of a bitch.
Guessing that's a fuel line, unless you just pissed yourself.
It's a fuel pump. Leon, yeah. Shot out my damn fuel pump. Can we get anything out of Leon's bike?
Nah, it's done. Look, let's just go back to O'Leary Mountain. We'll head out in the morning, find some parts, and come back and get your bike.
No, I think I got a better idea. Why don't we just get it while we're out here?
What?
Well, Crazy Willie's isn't far from here. Let's just head over there.
What are you thinking?
We were going out hunting tonight anyway. Crazy Willie's as good a place as any.
Yeah, okay.
I don't have a good feeling about this.
Hey, what did Leon give you?
Map of some kind. Once we get my bike back, let's head up to the cemetery, look around.
Yeah, okay. So, tomorrow, get the drugs, take them to Tucker, collect all Leon's bounty. Then I say we head north.
You think shit's any different up north?
Don't matter, I think it'd do us good. Get the hell away from here. Hold on, something's blocking the road.
Careful. Saw a setup like this a couple days ago. A bunch of rippers blocked the road with an old truck.
Come on, help me move it. Ready?
Yep.
Push!
It's funny because I was gonna say I could have heard someone talking in my left ear.
Coming up on the old Nero checkpoint.
We're almost there.
Shit, how you wanna do this?
Loan me your shotgun. I'll walk point.
Oh no. I'm gonna die.
Looks like that checkpoint had him backed up pretty good.
Yeah, a lot of good it did him. I'd rather be buried back with the goddamn pioneers.
Yeah.
Shit. Look at them all. Bunch of goddamn dumbasses, the lot of them. What are they thinking? Hey, Mr. Fed, can we sit here and wait till the goddamn horde comes through and just kills us all?
Bad way to go out, trapped in a shithole like this. Smell that?
There. Come on, let's go.
Wait, hold up. How many Molotovs you got left back here?
Let's hit it on the way back. Leave it.
Yeah. Leave it in my ass.
Son of a bitch. You're hoping someone's home. Sounds like you got your wish. Shotgun.
Yeah. Okay.
You're going up there again.
What are you talking about?
Goddamn refugee camp. You only act like this when you think about going up there.
Act like what?
It's not
Devoir.
On that chopper with Sarah, all that would have changed is he'd be dead too.
Bounty. Heard enough out of you. You're not getting your bike through there.
Try that service tunnel. See if you can clear us a path from the other side.
I got it. Just keep your headlight pointed that way.
Turn it off, turn it off. I can hear him. Oh shit. Dark creep head. Dark. backup pistol? Dude. Badass element there, fucking good.
Yeah, that's it.
Okay.
Is there anything back here? Wow. He really didn't want to get bit. He said, fuck this shit, I'm out.
Nest. Oh. Yeah, I smell it. Oh. How many Molotovs you got left?
Well,
you just used the last one.
You got any shit to make more?
Yeah.
This will just take a sec.
Okay.
That'll do it. Ready? Shit.
Here they come! Hey, come on. Get on.
Yeah, okay. Give me a sec.
Yep, I'm cool. Let's go.
I've been thinking about what you said about riding north.
Just saying, you need to get away from here. Clear your head, you know?
In the morning, let's turn in the bounties, and we'll hit the road.
Hell yeah, brother. Now you're talking.
Wanted a freak show.
Shit.
Place is crawling.
Jesus, what the fuck? Yeah, I don't know about this. I don't know if I'm to go through this right now.
Shit, we're gonna need more ammo. What are you thinking? And I already know it's a bad idea.
You just ride on through. You pull as many of them off as you can. And I just need to get back down that hill, find the garage.
Shit.
Are you
doing?
Give me a few minutes to find the part that I need. You ride back, we ride the
hill.
You're
gonna enjoy watching me scared as fuck.
Swear to God, you got a death wish.
Like I said, not tonight.
Run, you stinking son of bitches!
At least he's getting rid of some of them. But still. This shit is no joke. Okay. Let's see. Where do I need to go?
Goddamn newts.
Go on. Get out of here, you little shits.
There's a monster. That's where I need to go. I don't need no rocks. I'm gonna just sneak up behind him and shank him. on the other side of this fence. Since it's full, can I not craft any? I don't need to make any.
Still gotta find a way into Willie's garage. Gotta be a fuel pump inside.
Well, hurry your ass up. I rode past one of those, what the hell do you call them? The shit that Rippers put up.
Sigils.
Yeah. And it means they're up here somewhere.
I don't know which one's better. Oh, damage. Are they the same? Pounced on that bitch.
Shit. Boarded up. Gotta find another way in. Maybe there's a way in through the roof.
Can I not climb up that? How am I? Up here? Guess not. Glad they're so easy to kill. I'm not gonna be saying that when there's like six of them. Anymore. I can craft some of these though. I'll take it. What is this? Something you could read, but I'm not going to, so.
Gotta be a fuel pump in here somewhere.
Look at all these goods. Any more goods? Oh, yeah. Give me all the goods.
Boozer, you there?
I found the part. I'm heading out to the highway.
Deep pot. Rippers! Rippers! No, no, no! Ah! Ugh. Ah, shit!
Rippers. Boozer? Boozman?
God damn it.
Hang on, Boozman. I'm coming.
These tats are dead symbols of a dead man. Dead symbols of the lost.
Get off me! What the bitches!
Fuck.
Biker Man!
You must be brought low, Biker Man. For you are lost, and we are found. We will show you.
You are not one of the found. You are the lost.
The path.
You are lost.
Get low. Get low.
Get
low.
That is so fucked up. That is so fucked up.
Rippers, son of a bitch.
Hey, over here! Sons of bitches, get off him!
The free protect.
Free! Set them free!
Oh, is it one weapon? Light your shit out.
Come on, come on, come on. Boozer.
Bitches, I'm gonna kill them all.
Boozer.
Every fucking one of them.
Oh my god.
Oh shit.
Let me help you up.
I got this.
No, no, you don't. Come on, get up. Fucking rippers.
Oh, I go. What the fuck?
They were waiting for me or something. Fuck.
I didn't see them and then they were on me.
Okay.
My arm. Don't look at it. Goddamn arm.
I'm serious. Don't look at
me. My god!
Don't look at me. Get on the bike!
Get on the fucking bike? There's a horse behind.
Go, go!
Fucking rippers!
What the fuck? That shit's scary. I could never. What the absolute fuck, though? They fucked up his arm. Like, absolutely fucked up his arm.
Oh, shit. Thought we'd never make it.
Hey, why don't you wait out here? Let me make sure it's all clear.
Screw that. There's a bunk calling my name.
All right. Pretty much like we left it.
Why? Not like there's much to steal. Just gonna reintroduce myself. Oh, thank God.
I'm gonna go out, find some shit for your arm, you get my bike. You gonna be okay?
Yeah. Good. Yeah.
I'll head over to that neuro checkpoint. They gotta have sterile bandages and painkillers.
Wait, don't leave my bike there.
No. I'm gonna be going out on foot while it's still light out.
Hey, I've got some ammo if you need it in the footlocker by the door.
Thanks.
Hey, don't take my shotgun.
Huh? Boozer. All right.
Thank you.
Are you Thanks kidding?
Just feel kind of naked without it.
What the fuck? So you're telling me I can't have your fucking shotgun? What the fuck? All right, well,
know what.
Ooh, I got a crossbow though. Oh yeah. I feel like dude from fucking Walking Dead. What's his name? I don't remember. People are gonna hate me for that.
Damn it, Boozer, your arm's not gonna be fine. Son of a bitch. I gotta find something for his arm.
No. Where's the fucking exit? Yo, hold up. They got a nice place. Wow. That's actually kind of nice. I'll take that. Can I make more? Oh, I can. Yeah.
I'm not taking Boozer's bike. I gotta get to mine before it gets dark. What the hell? Boozer, are you awake?
Yeah, Deke. What's up?
I just saw someone sneaking around the safe house.
What the hell? What's he doing?
No idea. I'm gonna follow him, see if there's some more where he came from. Deacon out.
The fuck did I just hear?
So what'd you find?
It's just like I said. Those drifters we saw riding on the same bike, they're holed up, just up the road.
Yeah? No shit.
Hell of a setup. Some kind of lookout tower, got a fence and everything. Ours for the ticket.
Sounds pretty sweet.
I say when it gets dark, we go in, kill the sons of bitches, and then make ourselves at home.
You know they're gonna have guns.
Looked like one of them was pretty gimped up. We can take him.
Yeah, fuck you guys.
Hey!
Awesome. Got to be very, very sneaky. Don't look this way.
This'll do.
Search his body.
Yeah, buddy.
Ammo left.
What? What's up?
I'll just take these.
Someone's out there.
That's the last of them. Must have followed us here. Sons of bitches. Stay the hell off O'Leary Mountain. Oozer, I found the camp. Just a few drifters looking to move in our safe house.
Like we were seeing before, it's time to start thinking about heading north.
Let's get your arm fixed up and then worry about hitting the road. I'm gonna be heading to my bike. Deacon out.
Okay.
That is damn freakers. Damn rain. If it's not the freaks, it's the goddamn rain. Why is it always raining? Where the hell am I? I gotta be getting close. Gotta get to my bike.
Getting closer.
Gotta get close. Come on, baby. Where the fuck are you?
This is it. This is where we left it.
Yes. Wow. They took my bike.
My bike's gone.
Hey! You're from Copeland's camp?
Where the hell is my bike? Hey, stop! What? God damn it! I didn't take your bike, man. I swear.
I'm not gonna kill you! Stop running!
You gotta ask Copeland. I don't know nothing.
Hey! My bike!
I didn't hear nothing.
Oh, God. Damn it. I'm right now about to kill you.
Boozer, you there?
Yeah, dude. Get your bike?
Nope. Copeland's men got to it before I did. I'm heading to his camp. Beacon out.
Some son of a bitch stole my bike!
I know nothing about that. You gotta go talk to the man.
Okay. Yeah, that's where I'm headed.
So lol.
Yes. You do the killing. I'll do the counting.
That's all I got for now.
All right.
I'll see ya.
Yeah, see ya.
What can I do here?
Hey, Manny. Hey, I haven't seen you in a while lately. You've been too busy to notice. Nose down. Work hard, they feed you.
Yeah, camper's life.
Yeah, camper's life. I read a book once. Zen and the Art of Bike Repair. You ever read it?
No, I didn't have a lot of time for books back in the day.
Yeah, I ran a shop, Farewell. Made all the grease monkeys read it. Being a mechanic requires great peace of mind, it said. Try working on an empty stomach. That'll focus your mind.
Manny, I'm looking for a bike.
Yeah? Oh, whoa. You don't want that one.
Why not?
It just came off the truck. I mean, some dumb son of a bitch left it out in the shit. Rusted up good. It rode hard, too. The fool that rode it didn't know shit about bikes.
Is that right?
Yeah, that's right. Shot the hell this one. I mean, he just partied it out. It didn't even have a fuel pump. We could have used that.
Man, fuel pump like this one?
Okay.
Like this one, Manny.
Okay. See, now when I said fool, what I meant was the fools that brought that bike in. See, they didn't tie that shit down properly, so they left it, like, rattling around back there.
Deke, and... let's talk.
Motherfucker. Took
looks
my
like you
bike.
Had some trouble. Got hit hard last night. Ripper's game. Twice now they've been up here. Some say looking for you and Boozer.
Out in the shit, folks say a lot of things.
Well, folks around here took my bike. Go enough days without food. Well, you see how it is.
Lake not holding out?
We had a fair amount of trout. Lake's fed by snowmelt. No one left to stock it with fish. Gonna run out sooner or later.
Like everything else.
Yo, look at that big-ass gun he's got.
Used to go hunting out here with the old man. We'd build deer blinds out here, put down salt licks below us, pick them off clean. Some winters had so much venison we couldn't eat it all.
I didn't think that was legal, deer baiting, back in the day.
My old man had only one law, the United States Constitution. He could only see us now. America, land of the free.
We are that.
Saw Leon the other day.
Yeah?
He was bringing me something.
Is that right?
Folks here in a lot of pain, Deke.
Oh, Leon. Thug said that he took off. No one's seen him.
Tell you what. You find his stash. You bring it to me. To me, Deke. You do that, well, we'll see what we can do for you.
The bike that your men stole, that your men parted out.
Salvage, Deke. Salvage.
All right. I'll try to keep that in mind.
By the way, nice hat.
What?
No, this one.
Don't you ever touch
it. Now, hold on. Leon wore a hat like this, didn't he?
Oh, Cope, I swear to God.
Don't. You want to do business in my camp? You start doing some runs for me.
Cope. Ah, shit. Okay. I'm here anyway. What do you got?
Now that's more like it. A group of drifters has been harassing my supply runs. They've moved into the radio tower west of O'Leary Mountain. Isn't that your backyard?
No, it's not, but I'll take care of them.
I thought you might.
Wow. That's so fucked up. So they took his bike and was like, basically, fuck off. That is horrible. Can you imagine that? I would hate someone. I would also hurt someone.
Why are you here?
Hate.
Because I can't be.
Whatever.
Anything else I can get for you? That all you need?
Wow, that just took all my cash. Wow. What
okay.
The fuck? Oh wait. It's here. Yep, skills. Oh, nope. Have no skills, huh? Yeah, no, I don't. Wow.
These foes are freakers.
Yo, Deke. Hold up. I just want to say how sorry I am. I didn't know, I swear.
You have any idea how much time I put into that bike? It was a drifter bike, Manny.
I know. I'll make it up to you, I swear. I put together a new one.
You call this piece of shit a bike?
I know. It's not... Look, I'll keep an eye out for more parts. I'll hook you up. I swear.
Okay, and what about my custom gas tank, Manny? You know, the one that I got for my dead wife. You gonna keep an eye out for that one, too?
Jesus, Deke, I'm sorry.
Just get the fuck out of my way.
What?
You there?
Yeah, Deke.
How you doing? How's the arm?
Like I said, I'll be fine.
I'm still gonna head to that Nero checkpoint, find some sterile bandages, ointment, something.
Yeah, sure, whatever. I'm gonna go out. Make sure the mountain's clear.
No, those are third-degree burns. You stay there, you rest, okay? I'll be there as soon as I can.
I could use something for the pain.
Yeah, I guess I'll see what I can find, I guess. This is it, the Nero checkpoint. I gotta find some shit for Boozer's arm.
Yeah.
Gotta find some gas. Fuel can. Should be it. Come on, you son of a bitch. You better start. Yes. Damn it. That's gonna bring them all down on me. Sterile bandages. Where the hell would they keep this shit? Yes, sterile bandages. Just what the doctor ordered. Now I just gotta get this back to Boozer. Oh, hello. What's this? Neurotech? Some sort of a injector of some kind? Where the hell am I?
Yeah, that's the stuff.
out here is a waste of time. Hundreds of infected people are swarming up the highway out of Farewell. There's no stopping them. The checkpoints are all overrun.
We're pulling out.
Okay, I'm coming.
You should have bugged out with your friends. Welcome to my world, you stupid son of a bitch.
Boozer, you there? Boozer, goddammit, answer me.
He's not picking up. Where the hell is he?
St. John, this is Cope. When you get to the tower, my radio uplink has been shut down. I'll pay you to restore it.
So these men, you know them, because shutting down radio free organs seems kind of personal.
Goddamn right it's personal. It used to be a part of my camp.
Just tired of listening to your paranoid truth, your bullshit. St. John out.
One more thing. When they left, it appears they may have stolen some automatic rifles and a few shotguns. Watch yourself.
Jesus, Cope, thanks for the heads up.
I do what I can. Cope out.
Do what you can, son.
Hey, Boozer, I found some shit for your arm. Boozer? Shit. Boozer! Hey!
Ah! Hurry. Whoa!
Oh, shit,
Deke. Could have blown your goddamn head off.
Look, let me see that arm, huh?
No, I got
it. Come on, let me see that arm.
I got it.
All right.
Deke. Thanks, brother. Look, I'll be better, okay? I'm gonna be fine.
I think I'm gonna end it here. I got work in the morning, so good night.